Nuisance and scam calls are really a big headache, no matter for an individual or a company. Cold calls try to sell us something we don't want or need, while scam calls will steal our money. These calls do annoy our daily life and interrupt our productive workdays. Totally a waste of time. Any solution to stop these undesired calls? Actually, the individual can easily block those calls with their mobile phones. What about a company? Can we also do something to block these nuisance calls? Absolutely yes! Block and waitlist feature will help you. The blocklist can stop all disturbing crank calls from reaching internal users. Now, those crank calls will only get a responding prompt.
The number you have dialed is not in service. Please check the number and try it again.
However, you might come across a problem. Some of your business calls need to be connected normally by passing the blacklist. How to deal with that? Don't worry, now the whitelist feature helps. Whitelist allows you to add dependable incoming and outgoing numbers which have their higher priority than the blacklist. For example, we have a blacklist rule which will block all numbers starting with 400. While your customer's number also matches with this specific rule, to ensure the normal call between internal users and the customer, we can add this number to the whitelist. Bingo! The problem has been solved. More information for VoIP features? Don't forget to subscribe and visit yeastar.com.